this site. We go downstairs, man. Come on, open, please. No, open! Open the door! Does it take that many people? Last time I came here, there was like quite a few exploiters. That was the last time though. I rejoined since then. What's going on over here? Love seeing D-Day near spawn. That's a person with a gun. Fun. Oh, we're all getting TP'd. What is this? What is this? Oh, we gotta go. The server's lagging hard. Man, it's unfortunate. Half the time I can't even play just because of admins. Or maybe exploiters. I don't know. All I know is we got TP'd. this is great.
Thanks.
Whoever TP'd everyone. Got the director here. Oh, he's got level 5 clearance. Cool. I guess I'll just explore the outside of the site, I guess. Oh, never mind. Let me just rejoin, I guess. Server full, even though I'm pretty sure it's a lag problem. See the announcement. They made an announcement. Final announcement. The chaotic of Apollo is honestly is my result. Due to over advertising the game. Okay, you guys can see the announcements if you were to go to the SCPF Discord, which you can find through the game link that I provide in the description. Back in Alaska for the third time rejoining? I think so, yeah, third time. Not third time as I streamed, but definitely when. The last time I played it. See who's in here. Oh, Blista's here. Nice. Myself. Let me just click content list. See if I can meet up with him around CDC. Not over there. As last time. Oh. Fun. Oh, down. What is this? Yep, you know what? We're not gonna bug MTF. That's kind of rude. Just sit up here. That's what he was announcing. That they made it to the front page. Okay. That makes more sense. Oh, here comes the SD. Until we get all mode. Bit laggy once again, no surprise. It's almost like, how many people in the game? Around 400? Yeah, 473. It's crazy. It's not Ballista. I'm trying to find where he is. So he's beside three boxes. Kind of look like these, but more out in the open, I guess you can call it. Yeah, not over there. We'll go find them if we can, anyway, before the game crashes. Maybe before the game shuts down, we can find SCD spawn. Possibly. Oh, class D. Cool. Oh. Fun. I'm just gonna rejoin. We'll join the 40 server just for less lag. Work. The only server, really? Well, there it goes. New server. Nice. Man, this game. Server 2. Where is SCD spawn? Yo, we finally met up with Ballista. Objective complete. Oh, let's keep going. We could get through a door. This game's gonna be cool with its IDs and stuff like that. Come on, there we go. Love the gunshots in the morning. We're just gonna follow the SCD around, I guess. Oh shoot! We're just getting shot at. No. Pog. Boom. Nice try. There, buddy. Boom. Nice try. No way.
They just leave me alone.
And he's lagging, so. Oh well, we're just gonna magically disappear if the server lags out again. But you. Oh, people have the hacked card, so they can just get out anytime they want. Right, they have a game pass about that. Or you can just have a hacked card and then you can just get out at any time. It's fun. Luckily they don't sell too much of machine gun weapons. Or it would be like very hectic. Classic 173. If you want to go see him, you can look at BlueCons videos. He's pretty crazy, 173, actually. I tested before. But anyway, let's go keep searching, I guess. Since Roblox is gonna die anytime soon. How many people even got in here? Quite a bit. Oh, SD post. Posting up. SD Armory, in case you're all wondering where it is. They mostly come out of this door, though. That's what I've been noticing lately. Pretty cool. Cafeteria, might as well check it out, too. Pretty cool place, I guess. Didn't really use this much. $10 for a soda, bruh. No thanks. Oh, can't open doors, right? Server's lagging. What about this side? Oh, this basically connects from here to there to over here. This is the MAD office, basically developers. Control room, I've seen this before, but of course I don't have access now since it's released. See what's over here. SCP-178. Oh, fun. You know what that means. Connection failed. Yeah, it's happening to me as well, the connection. It's unfortunate. I can try server 1 again, though. See if that... Oh, we got the white screen over here. Pretty sure if I see this screen, I'm not gonna get anywhere, so... Time for attempt number 5? 6? Something like that? I understand, sure. I don't even know which one to join because they're both kinda down. Bodies might be stacking up. Last time I had an admin basically TP everyone to him. Or a hacker do that, and it lagged the game so bad. Oh, we finally got connection. Let's go. Perfect. Back in this site. Let's get it. Wait, is Blista here? Yo, we gotta get him. If we can. Okay. Join. Perfect. Meet at CDCZ. For sure. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, I thought so. It was either one of the admins trolling or it was like a legit exploiter. But I'm kind of glad it's somewhat settled. Oh, I also thought another exploiter was basically shooting up the site through walls and everything else. And I'm just like, really? That was annoying. Everyone just flat out died. It's like, okay. Oh, sick. SCDs are having a meeting currently. I'm gonna go check it out. Perfect. Like, go. SCD's having a meeting. We're gonna go. Get open, Ballista. Server 2's looking pretty good, Ballista. Should say. He's saying it's the third time. This is my sixth time. Yo. Oh, they're doing a wedge. I shouldn't interrupt. It's crashing again. Facts though, people with miniguns. Server 2's going down. That's fun. I'm not sure 100% what's causing the lag, but... Alright, once it's lagging, you can't really do crap. I think admins spawning miniguns would assume. Server 2 was up, but not anymore. So let's go visit the rest of the sector. Site of Eternal Affairs. External. Haven't really been in here much. DAA office. Then we got press. Oh, it's like a seminar. It's cool.
visit the other sectors.
Really? This is ethics? Yo, they got a cool spawn.
Room 1, room 2.
Oh, it's kind of like interrogation. They got your meeting place over here. EC looks nice. Look at it. Then you got the unknown area, which we can't open since the server's lagging hard. Wait, what is this? This would be administration. Administration, wing 0024. Oh, offices? Are those like five offices? Maybe I can get BlueCon. What if the crew? Oh, I just got word that someone's DDoSing the servers. That's fun. Sadly, servers are down. They're from Phoenix? Bruh. Why would they do that? That's kinda dumb. We're just trying to have fun over here. Meanwhile, the servers are not going well. I'm gonna rejoin, see if anything's available. Since we pretty much explored all that sector. Server 1, let's get it back up. Hopefully everything dies down like, I don't know, a week or two. Oh yeah, that could be it too. Like, the fact that people can't appreciate a game coming out that they actually worked really hard on. 400 people started playing it, which is actually huge. I'm assuming if I see this screen, I'm not gonna get in, so. I'm mostly part of the Connex Imperial State, so I just recently got into the SCPF genre for BlueCons, so I'm hoping to get into actually Epsilon 11. It'll be a challenge, of course, but we'll see how it goes.
Did we explore all the way back here? I kind of did on my own time, but I'll do it for the stream as well. Boxes, all this. Then you have gate A. I'm not gonna let him go out there, but that's outside for you. Should pull up. Oh, that's where the spawn was. So we all got spawned right outside the facility. For the fifth time. True enough, being a Class D is quite fun actually, once you get a pistol or a Tech 9. The only issue I can see with it is, there's actually no issue. It's just play for fun, grab a gun, shoot people. And it's not loading the game properly. Server 1's now taking a hit. Again. Alright, well, sorry about that. Is anyone else in the chat? Are you guys able to join the server yet, or are you still just like suffering like I am? Stand server 2. Nope. Okay. This is just frustrating. Gonna try again? Yeah. Server 2 seems promising just because of 3 out of 100 players. Oh yeah, how many likes are on the game? I should probably check that. He's up to 301. Who knew they would have such a big response? Oh, back to server 1 again. Who knew?
think it's mostly just technical issues. Just because no one can join servers. Let me join, please. The main issue with this as well, it just doesn't refresh until you rejoin. So that's fun. We should add a refresh button. That'd actually be useful. Instead of constantly having to rejoin. Error codes? Error codes are usually Roblox. Me constantly trying to get into a game simulator. I like the background though. Server 1 again. Please let me in. For the 50th time. Oh wow, 74 now? Wait, for it to go to homepage. Oh, it's down to 34 players. So it went up all the way from like 374 to like 34. Just because of the constant shutdown and go back in. Yeah, that would be kind of scary. Servers again. Oh, there we go. Finally got in. The stream's a little bit behind. That's why you can't really see up-to-date information. Holy. What is this? Oh, finally we got in. Let's go. Okay, I already told the best about this. Go, 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 go. Sodas. It's like the only thing you'd do with it right now. If you can, try to get into server 2. Server 2 seems to be operational. Being L2, you just supremacy. Oh, 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 come on, no, not allowed. No, 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 no. Not letting you. Can't do it. Face of maneuvers. thought I saw someone with like an assault rifle for a second. Okay. Oh, what? That's... I'm not sure if that was here before. I think it was. I'm not sure about, like, not able to join the game, but I got into server 2, if you're all wondering. It's time to go window watching, let's go. I like how SD's just chilling here in the CDCZ area. Just like, yep, I'm chilling. I ain't gonna deal with the problem with quite a few S class D's up there. Yeah, staring out the window is not the funnest thing to do, but at least it's better than nothing. That's why I'm mostly trying to go for like combatives, like as SD or MDF possibly. You're at the airport? Wait, in game or in real life type of thing? I'm guessing in real life, since you can't join the game. Oh shoot, it's D-Day over here. We're just gonna close that because there's no need to be that open. Oh, nice. You can actually be Class D as FP. That's cool. I guess I didn't see the announcements. Oh, right. I don't actually have the option to change teams.
to like Class D. Where can we brief Class D, bro? I don't think you can. I was able to beforehand to like join the Class D team, but just not anymore. Attention. Site director, Rose 173 breach, do not enter sector 2. Yo, y'all wanna see the OG 173? Well, it's not the 173 y'all know of, but he's kind of cool, if we can find him. No, that's 178, hold on. There he is. No. 666. Darn, I found him the last time. And I died for just typing. Well, it happens. Alright, back to here. Back down we go, down the stairs. I might get one future-wise for the pistol. What are you doing in there? Oh. Yo. Let me in. Finally. Like 400 members on. Yeah, there's been a few reports about exploiters. As well as some exploiters like using admin to like kill everyone on site. That was kind of annoying. Just vibing. Shooting through walls.
Like how we're all vibing here. Yo, bless to join. Cold Case is here. Yeah, Cold Case is basically someone from the Connex Imperial State, if you guys don't know. And he's basically ran the Communist Political Party until it got shut down. Gonna show that. Might as well get a screenshot, because why not? They're not having a fun time with 173 for sure. This 173 is quite different if you don't know. You actually have to put your screen all the way around. Like, you can't look at 173 at all, not even with your screen. And then it'll just go up behind you and you have to quickly look back. It's kind of crazy, 173. Someone said they shot Cold Case. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, this is server 2. Wait, no, server 1. Office worker. SCD is based. Wait, no. Oh, security. True. Why are we all just chilling here? Is there a breach? Attention, doctor. Report to administration. Okay, there's just no breach alarm. Oh, snap. Another one. Yo! Let's go, you got in. Good job. Cold Slayer. I'm guessing that's Cold's alt. I can't believe Cold Case was Canadian too. This game uses two other games. First of all, it uses Site Zeta's menu screen. Oh! Yeah, that did look familiar. It also uses Pathos's server list? Oh, yeah, okay. I see what you mean. It kind of does, actually. Oh, same with this.
If you go up to it and has a line, that's kind of from Nova Corporation.
Oh, he's right beside us. 173. No. He's right beside us. This ain't good, Chief. We're right beside.
I don't know who this person is, but it looks like kind of like an HR. I was just curious. I realized something. The perfect song when you hear someone dies to Peanut, another one bites the dust.
Yep.
Sounds about right.
Hey, 173 just wants a hug, you know?
You see, Spawn looks amazing. Am I able to... Hold on, am I able to? I can create polls, but I can't copy pictures. Okay. Basically, I only saw BlueCon once on his own site, and it was when he was, like, using his fly command, and I caught him last second using unfly, which was kind of funny. I think we need some EC help over here. So, I'm not sure if it's 100% copy. Do you know how to MTF? MTF currently? I believe it's gonna be MTF tryouts. Tryouts most likely. Like they'll basically go onto their Discord and they'll post there's their own tryout section, and there's also enlistment, which certain people can go up to and see what's available for enlistment. But there's also tryouts. Tryouts is basically... they basically just ping at a certain time, and then you just go for them. That's basically it. I don't think they host on a regular basis. No one posts for tryouts? Oh yeah, they've been inactive with the tryouts lately. I do know SD is hiring. If you go to enlistment and scroll up for SD. Oh, never mind. They're not. SD applications are closed. Fun. Then I'm not 100% sure how you get into these. Even though they're kind of asking for more combatives. Do you know entrance? I don't get it, yes, but whatever. Oh yeah, yeah, I seen that. MTS is going to be a tough one to get into, but we'll see how it goes overall.
Attention. Site Director Rosewood. Please report to Administration's complex.
This one very seems to be close by. Oh, there's probably a combatives channel to guessing. Like how he's asking to him to put. I like how he's asking that guy, that's unrealistic, but as soon as this white skin tone with a bacon hair head, not real, unrealistic at all. Uh-huh. They have people lounging over here, meanwhile, at the meat shield division of the Class Ds are constantly throwing themselves at the enemy. Backpack unrealism, oh no. For MTF, L1 for SD. Last time I checked. Yeah.
Remember, security is the first step towards a safe work environment. Stay secure. Stay vigilant.
I Make sure you take your time as well.
I thought they just told him that before.
It's so weird. They only posted... How many times? Oh. Okay. So, they posted twice in the month of... 09. No, never mind. They only post like once a month almost. For SD tryouts. It's unfortunate. Love just chilling in CDC with nothing to do. I meant no bird shelter. Oh, it's called the emergency shelter. Yay! Finally recontained. Get to leave. Been waiting here for ages. Wait, why? Open, please. Thank you. Go. Oh yeah, that's strategic control team. Specialized control team? One of the two. Which is cool. Oh! Fun. Meanwhile, we'll just walk. Meanwhile, people getting gunned down. Containment entrance 3. Oh. Not contained. Not contained. Oh, my grammar. I can't type. I'd be breached. Oh no. Gosh darn it. Peanut. Open door, please. Thank you. There we go.
is why I want to join E11. Could have had this breach dealt with already. Instead, we're here. Nope. Can't do it though. Nah. Whatever. Okay. What about... Let's... What numbers are we at? 112? We must be at the lowest of low servers. Be only at 112. Which is not bad, but... See ya. People are probably in higher servers, but I'm not gonna worry about it for now. Since I think people will be flooding to this one sometime soon. Not a lot of gunshots, though.
Attention, Doctor Joe Mama. Please report to administration's office immediately.
Mostly wondering. This one just seems to be inactive, but I'm gonna try somewhere else. There's only one server, 54. Then how did I get a small server? That's the real question. Teleporting in progress. Cool. If you can load, please. Try again. Server one. Perfect. Okay, how was I in a smaller server, but it wasn't even listed? That doesn't make sense. Somewhere in Alaska. Yes, sir. Look at this. Now this is a kind of a full server.
I think there's so many servers that I can't list them all anymore, so it's just like split up. Maybe they just delete the servers that are full. Something like that. Well, here we go again. See how it goes. Why is there invisible people over there? I knew it. This place is haunted. Oh, oh. They're coming in. No. Nope. How did we survive that? You know what? No questions asked. Nope. We're leaving. Bye. Oh, yep, we're definitely leaving now. Go, 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 go. And only if they had a self-defense weapon, that'd be useful. Guess we're gonna follow him to his death. Yeah, it's quite chaos in CDC all the time. Armed FP. Bro. I've seen a lot. What a great answer. Yeah, I joined server 2.
my past, I've been a ghost. He's trying to shoot out a window. Oh, he's gunning us all down. No. We're gonna go over here. Oh. No. Got gunned down. How many GOIs? I used to be in that GOC server. GOC used to be a lot of fun. It's just they didn't tell you about the rule that you're not allowed to be on Class D team. Which is like, okay, whatever. I didn't know that. Now I know. Class D. People getting gunned down again. That's fun to hear. Finally managed to enter. The fact that SD can't open doors and I have to open it for them. That was kind of sad. Oh, MTF is here now. Okay. It kind of sucks being an MTF member though, since you have to like go all the way back from your spawn to the site. That kind of sucks. No, I'm not gonna do that. That's... not gonna go in CDC just because.
fun. People are dying. They're coming in. Guns, holy. You good, bro? Oh, I thought this person was dead. Scary times this is. Oh, people are just getting gunned down. Oh, look. It's a war zone for CDC. Yo, yo, chill. Ow, no, no. Got shoved into a wall.
I did breach an SCP check. All SCPs are counted for. I don't think that.
Yeah, you might want to turn down your game volume. I meant, no, the YouTube.
Oh, this is only on one volume, two. Gotta say that, this is only on one volume, and we're hearing all this crap. The guns are louder than the actual game's meant to be.
Oh no, they're coming through the side doors. I'm okay. Good to know. Where did he go? Oh, no. No. No thanks. Guess we're gonna stay in here. Casually. Ooh, I need to get.
Oh my god!
Come on.
No guns here? Aw, whatever.
Thank you.
How is the Tech 9 so OP? It's like taking out SD with their own weapon.
Wait, why are FP going inside the CDC? This is genuinely concerning.
They're just killing each other. Why?
Oh, maybe he's a gun. Only if I can loot him. Nah, whatever. Let's keep it going then. Yo, what is that? What's that?
So far, I'm all I know.
You can get gun.
Enabled. Let's go.
Love when SD all they have is pistols. That's all they have. Until you're a guard, and then you get an MP7. Kinda sucks to be a trainee guard. They should at least give them like a P90 or something. Just for like recruits, because they're just gonna get wrecked.
Yeah, I wish I could be Class D, but I can't.
Yo, someone got up on the catwalk over there.
To getting mess.
Like, anyone can host a test anyway. It's just a war zone, but CDC, there's no point.
Gang violence.
Are there guards patrolling here? No, legit, it's just a guy with a Tech 9. Oh, hi. How are you? Gets offended. Secret move. Earn a reverse card. There we go, I got him. I just plugged that SD. The invisible man. Joe Mama be like. People just seen some ghosts. AC-130 over here, be like.
Wait, was that Hero Wandering? That was... I remember that person. Oh, Eternal Shadow? Yo.
Remember that guy.
Oh, Rocker Apollo. Yep, he's here. I was thinking as you hear a wandering that was MD wise, but Eternal Shadow. But I think he's MPF. Okay. That's probably the only person I'd know.
AC-130, go burn! That's so...
Oh my word.
enjoy the AC-130. My ears.
Mine are already bleeding.
Wait a minute, is that...
Wait, is that Eternal? Wait.
Somewhat more stable. Fear for my life.
Alright, first lesson you gotta know about CDC over here. It's gonna be like D-Day. Back that two SDs just got sniped. They should have made a bigger CDC at this rate. Because trying to tunnel them in one area is not going to work out.
Oh yeah, you can just flank people by running around. What is this? What, bruh? What is this? Yo, Roblox Air is here. 10 out of 10.
Yo, Roblox Air being here. Do we see him on the list though? Oh, he might not be on the list. Maybe? Hey, there he is. Wait, there's someone in the Discord streaming being a CD? I mean, now he gets a double stream, right? One from YouTube and then one from Discord if you wanted. Yo, what's happening out here? Ah, yes, let's all just watch the door as we seal our fate. I just flung SD! Oh, I love doing that. It's so funny when they just walk into you, just like, BAM! For this, we did not prepare. Oh, let's check. Never mind. And I just got killed by FP. Okay. Good aim, guys. Good aim. Time to run, lads. Why is SD all the way up here? What is this? Time to head back to CDC. Oh, that's SCP. Fun. Well, we can't really go in, so... Yeah, there's 173 over there. I was just gonna casually walk by it. Bye! Whatever. I don't care anymore. Casually walks by at 173. Yep, nothing to see here. Just keep running. If they mow us down, they can't stop us all. Thank you. He'll be fine sitting back here. I think. Message from. Oh, yo! Yes! Yo, we're gonna sit with an 05. Let's go! Yo, let's go! Yo, what is this? Secret access. Oh yeah, this is why MTF has to like walk all the way outside, so I always feel bad for them. They just TP'd, bruh. Bruh. I mean, what? Most likely. See ya. Let's push him. Yes. Push him off. Let's get him. Ah!
so dumb. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Attention. To our turf gang.
Doctor, Joe Mama, please report to administration's office immediately.
Oh, Roblox. Why is he running away? Maybe catch back up to him.
So nice being able to chill with an O5 once you get to know them. To the med bay, let's go.
Let's get to the med bay. If we can open the door.
Didn't see this before. Medical reception.
I hate you now. You ruined your chances when you said that. Broken.
Take that, medical department.
She's telling us what to do, not this time. Cope. That's good. Pay for a medical checkup, bruh.
Oh, we're getting shown the offices now. This could be awesome. No, no offices? Aw, come on. Yo, let's see these offices. Nice office. Outcry as well.
Coffee milk that says best 05. Been ages since I heard that. Bro, moment in Sector 3. Oh boy. Team meeting over. Break. No. Not like this. No. Hi, nice. With a smile face. Facility all these security 25. Yo, she's just hating a man. What's going on here?
Yes.
Can't wait to get copyright claim. It's so fun. Cause I'm pretty sure these are copyright music. But I just realized it's the background playing. Stealth mode activated. Oh, and the man's just spamming. 151 is missing. Oh, no, the door closed. Can stop me, I have all game passes. The site released so late, holy cow. It's already 11:30. Gang violence. Yep, we're coming up to the gang violence now. All we hear is gunshots. Yo, what's going on over here? Yo, what?
Up a wall.
They put up a wall and then flipped it off the observatory.
Thank you. BlueCons there. Let us in. They're playing some remix right over here. BlueCon killed him. Let us in. Oh shoot. Oh no. Execute order 66. Let us in. There's a potato in here now. Yes, very true.
when this was created. That's been a while ago.
No. No.
I'm gonna be ending this soon anyway, since I've been straining for quite a long time and it's getting really late. Hopefully the next time I do stream, I would be in a combative, so it'd be more interesting than just sitting around watching. We did do some stuff, but it wasn't much. Served in the cafeteria. Yep. Oh, that's not Kenny. Oh, they executed the rest of them. Rip. Anyway, thanks for watching the stream, I guess. I'm trying to show you what's up and what's been going on. But anyway. I'll see you guys later.